Good morning vlog. Wednesday. I just went to Core Power Yoga. It was exactly what I think I needed, even though I didn't sleep the best last night. I woke up at like 5 a.m. and I couldn't go back to sleep because I was just like thinking about life. I hate when that happens. My alarm went off at like 7:30 because I had yoga at 8:15. Take a cold shower. So I'll update you in a little bit. And Cali's at the gym right now, by the way. Hey guys. I'm going to get coffee with friends, with Morgan. She's class at 11. Class 11? Yeah.
I need to come back here and do so much work.
Let's do it Friday. Happy Wednesday. Guys, I just got my nails done. They're like chrome. There we go.
I'm gonna go to EBK. No, they got honestly, burrito bowls.
Like, I feel like I just like got so excited because I just got an email from my law teacher that class is on Zoom tomorrow, which thank freaking gosh, because there's construction going on, like, literally on top of our classroom, and it actually sounds like the walls are gonna collapse. It's so loud. It's like, you can't hear yourself thinking, you can't even hear the professor, like, it's an absurd noise. Finished class for the day. I was counting down the minutes. Goodbye. I have no brain left today.
Hey vlog, so right now, Penelope's not here right now because she just went on.
Just went on a little KA like date night thing.
I'm here because I need to study. Well, I actually just studied and I did some more work that I need to get done for tomorrow. So I'm chilling now.
But I don't know if it's cold or not. But we'll see. I'm so excited for tomorrow to be over.
Good morning, vlog. Thursday today. I just went to Dunkin' and got some coffee. I have class at 12. Kelly has class right now. Other than that, I just have homework to do after class. I have to write a 900-word assignment. It's due tomorrow, so it'll be so fun. We just went to EBK. It was good.
Yeah, it was good.
Set active. Ooh, cute. Top. Workout top. To match it. Ooh, those are cute.
Update, because you know I was studying last night, because I vlogged. I got an A on my exam that I was studying for.
Those seem so comfy. I have them. Cute. Comfy.
Okay, we're going to watch Missing.
It's good.
Because Storm Reed goes to our school.
Yeah.
It's so
start,
cool.
Like, walking around with
she's so
class.
like it's weird because you walk like by them and like then you're like, oh, like they're so normal.
It would be so weird for me because I literally like saw that movie so recently and mm-hmm. like I didn't know. Last night I went to the KA thing with my friend Dakota. He's been in the vlog before, and it was super fun. I think it was like a senior house first, and that was fun. And then we went to a bar, and it was like a speakeasy thing, and it was actually a lot of fun. It was really cool in there. And then we went to Spud Nuts, and I got a banana smoothie, and it was so good. 10 out of 10. I got
Cali. Guess what, though?
What?
My dad got us SZA tickets.
There's no way!
Yeah! He traded them. He literally just like traded them.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
The crypto arena.
I literally know every one of her songs.
Oh
my god.
Yay! Woo!
Thank you, George.
Thank you, George.
Don't win the SZA. I will. I was like, she's gonna be so excited because you were in the bathroom. Yay! She's gonna be so good.
Oh my god.
She's gonna be so fun.
Draped in cash. You got
like this song, but it's very loud.
Don't be weird.
You're weird.
Don't be weird.
No. Okay, are we gonna fight right now?
Yeah, let's go. Get
up. Goodbye, vlog. We're
get
fighting.
Up, get up.
Sorry, this is Sora 2.0 right now.
Chill.
Make your appearance. This is your debut.
Hey vlog, it's Friday, so today's our bagel explore LA.
We're going to a new bagel whatever. Place today.
We're so excited. Troy's are having like a flea market.
Like they all have different type vendors. Of deal. And
yeah, so we're gonna go to that.
Clothing stuff.
Sayonara.
Guys, we're here.
The wedding's so hot.
It's so hot.
It's
so
hot.
Coffee is so good.
It's really good.
Next time I see this little thing around campus,
I'm getting it for sure.
Guys, we are here. So much easier than Courage. So already, like, points for that. Did you see a line?
No.
Come and I'd be deprived of bagels.
It's here.
Let me see this. Look at it.
Her in all her glory.
I got yoga herbs. Anyways, we'll update you later. It's gonna take us forever.
Just got a package. Just some pajamas.
These are my favorite pajamas ever.
Tonight we're going to Lambda KA.
That's what's up.
Okay, vlog. This is the start of like the phone vlog because we're not bringing the camera to KA.
Imagine.
Waiting for the shrift.
Morning, guys. It's game day. Woo. Tattoo from last week is still on, and I promise I've showered every day. It's game day. Game's at 7, so we've got a long, long day ahead of us. Last night was quite interesting. I'm not even gonna explain it, but yeah. Callie's mom and sister are coming today, so she's gonna see them this morning. Then. Hey, vlog.
Last night was
really
interesting.
That's exactly what I said.
It was fun at times. Had fun. It was just like my situation was so odd.
Mm.
Had fun still. Partially.
Oh. Yeah, like I said earlier, it's game day.
But we have a late game today.
Yeah.
Which we haven't had like a night game, so we'll see. But I'm gonna take my sister and my mom to Dulce.
That's what's happening right now. Guys, hopefully it's a good day. I just want it to be a good day.
I'm just hoping at this point.
I don't, like, can never have enough SC stuff, so I got this one. Plain, simple, cute. The little embroidering on the front. Look at that.
That's so cute.
It's 12:36, and we have literally so much time before the game, so... I don't know what to do with myself.
We are ready for game day. My outfit.
This might be my favorite outfit. This is my favorite way of doing my hair.
Yes.
I don't know. We're excited though.
We're just so cute tonight.
We are. And it's a Stanford game, so. Or like we just party and then we're like, oh yeah, the game. We should probably go to that.
We should go. You know, it's been going on for an hour.
We should probably get there
whatever
at some point. My guy friends are coming to this game and they're like leaving right now to get there. And I don't know if I can get them into the frats, but if they are in the frats, you'll probably see them on the vlog. If they're not, you probably won't see them on the vlog.
It's 3:57.
Frats are about to start. So excited.
There's like a lot of people walking in here. Look at this.
Yeah.
Okay, vlog. We're walking. We were just at Lambda for like a bit.
A long time.
And now we're walking back to KA because it actually looks really fun.
It does look-
That's where we're going.
Yay.
Hopefully it's good. We're really tired.
I'm like not.
And I'm like not. We haven't been in a good mood. To get food, we need to like clean ourselves up. We're going to EBK right now to get food. Because we're absolutely
starving. Honestly, it could be anything and it would
be good
to me. It
could be ass. It could be absolute ass. And I will eat it.
Like, oh my god, this is the best thing I've ever eaten in my entire life.
So much of it right now.
Yeah.
Today was game day. We beat Stanford by a lot. I don't even know what the score.
Probably the most interesting day I've ever
had
ever.
Literally.
Well, I'm gonna review all of the different frats right now. Pike gets a solid 8. Pike had good music. Pike had a lot of people. KA wasn't vibing today. The water slide, I just didn't want to get wet. Lambda was very fun tonight. Like, music, great. Vibes were
there.
I'm gonna move on. Did we go anywhere else?
My guy friends from home were here. We met up with them at the game, and I felt bad because we literally couldn't find anywhere good to sit, but whatever. They're coming here right now, actually, because they stayed throughout the entire game. Okay. We did not.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Happy Sunday. This is the end of the vlog. Well, we can end it tonight, but, like, I just had my tap auditions, and it was so fun. Callie's not having the best day, though.
No, I'm just chilling here. Someone messed up my laundry. I've been upset because someone else has been mean. Sitting here all day.
Yeah.
But even Kay needs to make it better. I also have cheer tryouts.
Oh yeah, that will be fun, I think.
I think so too.
Yeah. I went to Erewhon this morning and I got a smoothie and it was good. Talk to you later to end off the vlog. Let you know if we do anything else. Fun. Bye-bye.
That much.
Guys, we're
what a vlog. I don't know how many times I'm in this. My guess is gonna be like 3 times.
I'm gonna go with 4.
Last night we went to the game, we went to the tailgate game, and then all of Callie's friends came over, and it was really fun. The week was good.
We're closing off this vlog. The week was good.
Week was good. What would you rate it out of 10?
An 8.
An 8?
There was a lot of, like, it was kind of a...
How about, like, the 2 days ago experience?
A 7.5. It would have been higher if I had eaten, like, prior... Like, I ate at 12 and then didn't eat till 9:30. So I was like, really hungry. We'll
we
see you
secrets.
Guys.
Got secret. My weekend, it was a 10 out of 10.
So what happened?
It's such a good photo. Big water slide, and that was like the thing I was.
Whose idea was the water? Hey guys, thanks for watching this week's
vlog. Come back next week.
See you back next week.
Bye.
Bye.